My name is Daniel Tom, and I'm from Mesa, Grande, Canada. The first song we'd like to perform for you this evening is In Christ Alone. In Christ Alone is a popular modern Christian song written by Keith Getty and Stuart Townend, both songwriters of Christian hymns and contemporary worship music. The song, with a strong Irish melody, copyrighted in Getty and Townend in 2001, is the first the two songwriters penned down in their partnership as songwriters. The music was by Getty, and the original lyrics by Townend. In Christ Alone is considered a Christian song, expressing our belief in Jesus Christ. The theme of the song is the life, death, and resurrection of Christ, and that He is a God who even death cannot hold. The song was composed in 2001 and gained increased popularity first in Ireland and the UK, and then in the United States and internationally. First verse lyrics are, "No guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. Till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on him was laid. Here, in the death of Christ, I live."